Dr. Suhas Shah is one of India's leading orthopedic surgeons and Russian surgery specialist. Since 1994, Dr. Shah is performing Russian surgery in Maharashtra. Until date, he has successfully done more than 1,000 operations. After becoming MS from Pune University, he obtained special education from the world's most experienced Russian surgery specialist, Dr. Pali Baltimore, and also took guidance from Italy's professor Catania and Catani. Dr. Shah is renowned for his innovative ways of Russian surgery and has implemented them on various diseases. Knee pain can be completely cured by Russian surgery, and he has specialized in it. For the first time in India, Dr. Shah carried out surgery on diabetic neuropathy. He named the surgery as Elizarov angioplasty.
Cosmetic lengthening can be done with Elizarov fixator. Cosmetic lengthening is a surgery. It is done in both legs below the tibia. A ring fixator is applied and a cut is taken in the upper part of the tibia. 3.5 inch lengthening can be achieved. Every day 1 millimeter length is increased and patient requires 6 to 8 months to get back the 3.5 inch length. Patient can walk on his leg from the third day of operation. He can move inside the house, but it is difficult for the patient to go outside the house for routine activities. He can do inside the house exercises, can walk inside the house, and can do his daily routines. Many patients of cosmetic lengthening are anxious about the outcome. They ask me whether after lengthening the bone quality will be the same, whether they will be able to move around like before. I can tell you that with my experience that all patients who have treated for cosmetic lengthening was absolutely normal. They could do all their activities, their functions are normal, and the quality of the bone is as before the operation. The advantage of lengthening is that you can actually naturally can grow the legs to 3.5 inches and get the height back without any side effects. Cosmetic lengthening patients actually should be very serious for their treatment. This is a surgery and there is a pain after the surgery. But I can say that if you do not want to increase by 3.5 inch, you can reduce the period of treatment by decreasing the lengthening. But if you are committed to your cosmetic lengthening, you can get very good result and 3.5 inch lengthening. The patients who are really interested and serious about cosmetic lengthening, Elizarov surgery for cosmetic lengthening is a good option. Cosmetic lengthening is becoming very popular nowadays in India. I have got many patients who are working in the profession of modeling and acting who were interested to increase their height by cosmetic lengthening. I can see a great future in this cosmetic lengthening, where a lot of young generation is very enthusiastic about increasing their height.